Hey YouTube, back again. Here's the 01 Expedition with my cell set up in here. I got everything under the hood. My bubbler's over there. My intake. I got my tube going in right in through this hose. I drilled a small hole in one of my hoses and I went through with the tubes going right through. And it's basically pointed right into the mouth of the throttle body, dumping off right there. We took it for a test drive, and basically everything's working good. So hopefully in a week or two, I should have some results of what our miles per gallon have changed to, and hopefully we're saving some gas mileage. Like I said, this is the same four-cell setup I showed, and basically our production is enough to run a torch on it. So, there we have it. Everything's set up, everything's running, and you can see it's percolating pretty good. Our heat's minimal, it's warm to the touch, and all four cells are running. Two in series, and both sets parallel back. I just put a switch in here to turn it off for right now temporarily. I'll eventually put one inside the car, but right now I just have everything right here under the hood. So hopefully I'll be back in a couple weeks to tell you our progress.